I met the Vanguard of the Future in a Caribbean restaurant. A Polish waitress served me. It didn't feel quite right. She wasn't black, she was white. I'm paying money, I'm uptight. Where's the authenticity serving my goat curry? Did I say authenticity in a sentence with goat curry? What's Caribbean pilau rice, mango relish or roti? My mind's crazy, these things are Asian from Jamaica and Trinidad. Antillean culture, past, present and future, is local as chutney soca. Getting back to that waitress, does it matter what she looks like? It's not important where you're born, but rather where you struggle. In fact, let's go one step further, it doesn't matter where you struggle. What's important is in your heart, culture, literature and art. What's more Danish than Somali music, or more English than doner kebabs? The future won't depend on race, but the values we embrace. Did I really say the future? Can't I see my own lesson? There's little new under the sun that's not already happened. Met a reminder of the past in a Caribbean restaurant. A Polish waitress served me. I really enjoyed the night.